All right, guys, so I just want to do a quick video here. We have our BH14G. Every now and again, we have a customer that asks how to put oil in them and where to check them. So we're going to just do a quick video here. So we have a flex funnel, and we just took the back panel off, and it runs right down into our fill, as you can see here. Right here is your fill. There's going to be a yellow cap there. And then to drain it, there's a silver plug straight underneath, which can be accessed here, okay? So there is the access on the bottom. And right here is the access in the middle. And then we took the side panel off so that you guys can kind of see the insides as well. The side panels come off fairly simply. What we do is we'll loosen up our canopy bolt some. That way it slides in and out. And right there is your battery. And then there's actually, to access your battery in case it's just dead, there's an access panel right here by your foot. So if it just needs jumped, you got a panel there. And then if you do need to change it, right there on the side panel. So we're going to do another video here just quickly showing you how to access it from the top if you're just checking your oil. All right, guys, so here's the first part of this BH14G. We just want to show you guys how to check your oil and how to access it on the BH14G. On the dash twos, the entire rear panel can come off, but because these have the heavy canopies, they're mounted from the top. If you just come in from the top and access yourself down through, my camera guy is going to come up here and he's going to show my finger on the dipstick here. So right there is the dipstick, and we're just going to unscrew this guy. And right there you go. So now I got it out, and we'll just screw it right back in. So there you go. Now my camera guy is going to back up some, and I've already showed you where you can access it from here. If you want, you can also access it from down here. It's not as quite as easy, but my camera guy will come up and show my hands on it again. So right there's the dipstick. And again, the drain is right beside it. So whenever you guys are changing your oil, you'll just, they fill right there to the top side, and then the drain is right in the bottom. There is two bolts straight down that drop your counterweight, which will also give you some access if you want to use that as well to put a tube on there so that the oil doesn't come on the chassis. But just real quick video and showing you how to check your oil. And you guys know you're going to change your oil in 10 hours in the first oil change. And then if you're not doing it here, we'll do it for free on the first oil change. If you're not doing it here, just make sure you're letting us know. We'll catch you guys later. Thanks.